think I'm in focus. I'm Brian Two Bears, also known as Junk Rancher from Arborist Site and Outdoor Power Equipment. This is for Ben Scott and Stephen Edholm or Upholm, pardon my pronunciation or lack thereof, for the Cordwood Challenge 2020. I started in October of the 25th, year of our Lord 2020, and I've got a 4x8 stack here, and almost exclusively with a Kelly True Temper half axe. That is, one side of it's been cut off. It was gifted to me. Fella that gave it to me cut a car up with it so that he could haul it off and recycle it. Long time user of the axe, but not for a long time. Let me explain that. I've used an axe to fail with and to release saws for years, but I've never cut wood extensively with an axe. Used them to clear trails with, carried in a truck, in a boat, on foot, but this has increased my appreciation for the axe and those that use them. Obviously, this is a small amount of wood. I'm just looking for an honorable mention. We'll view both sides and the dimensions now. One of the qualifications is no saws, and the tree has felled naturally by way of high winds. Right here, went up into this top here, and then here's my stack. I think I've demonstrated bucking and splitting fairly well. You look through my past videos. I have a standard Stanley 16-foot tape. Looks like we got 8'7". Pardon my measurements. Between the post, 8'7". There's my 4-foot marker. And we're a little over 4 in places. Made mention of this tree being felled naturally. And then the top out of this maple broke out. And I'll probably mill that into lumber. I did this in afternoons and weekends, about 20 to 30 minutes at a time. That's about all I can stand over middle age. Very enjoyable. Been watching this since the inception of the Cordwood Challenge. So thought I'd give it a whirl. A lot of things look good on paper. Ladies and gentlemen, this is hard work and dangerous work, I might also add. But thank you for watching. Ben Scott and Mr. Skill Cult, if you're watching, thank you for looking at it. Whatsoever your hands find to do it with all your might.